Welcome to Crypto Miner Consultations, Hosting, and Repairs. And today we have this IO board here. So this is a D3, it could also be an A3, and we're going to turn it into an L3 control board. So let's go ahead and dive right in. First thing you're going to need is an SD card. Now here we have our SD card. So first thing you do is you download the firmware, and it comes in, so you need to extract it. I use Hiveon through Hiveos, and then once you extract it, you get the folder. And now that you have the folder, you just copy. And then you paste it over to your SD card. Make sure that you have one of these. Recommend that you use an 8 gig, but it could also be a 16 or 32 gigabyte. Anything bigger and it can fail on you. Alright, so first thing you do is you insert the SD card. Then take a power cable. Make sure to plug it in correctly. Now with nothing else plugged in, go ahead and power it on. LED lights on, the red LED light is on in the back as well. Now it needs to blink at least 3 times for it to be correctly flashed. There's 1, 2, 3. Okay, now it'll continue to flash, but it just needs to blink at least 3 times. We know it's flashed. Now all you gotta do is unplug it. Take out the SD card. Now this control board is officially flashed. You can use any firmware that you prefer. It can be stock. I'll go ahead and put a description in the put a link in the description below. Like this video, be sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe to see future videos. That concludes this video. Thanks for watching.